It was all Christmas time. There was food in another line. Tried to buy last gifts for two. Really in the Christmas mood. Standing right in front of me was a little boy in anxious need. Pacing round the little boy's door. In his hand he held a pair of shoes.